أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري وأحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي السلام عليكم Let me introduce myself first. My name is Aisha. My father's name is Hamid. I read in grade 6. I am from ELC Ogoki. Well, today I like to talk about my presentation. I divided my presentation into 3 parts. In the first part, I will tell you my topic. In the second part, I will define my topic. In the third part, I will tell you some more details about it. Well, today my topic is my favorite personality. Well, every person in this world has a hero. People have heroes because they really look up to that person. Well, my favorite personality is Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah. He was born on December 25, 1876, to a prominent mercantile family in Karachi. He was educated and seen Madrasatul Islam. He formed meaning and her politics in 1905. He is my favorite personality because I really admired him. I admired his style, his personality, and what he did for Muslim. He gave Muslim their freedom from the British Empire that was ruling at that time. He died on September 11, 1948, but he is always alive in our heart. May Allah rest his soul. Peace. Amen. Thanks for kind your attention.
That's great. Lovely.